Oh.
Supposed to be a horror game. Use the T button. Okay. Amazing. Better trees than FIFA at least. What is that up there? Okay. Oh, do not do that. No one facing this way, I guess. Oh my fucking god. My hand's disgusting. These traffic cones have no... Oh. Oh, that's really annoying. That's how I turn? Oh. Look to ball goal. Oh, this is fucking awful. Why is it so jittery? Oh, I think I have to go faster. Why is it vibrating? Why does it, like, come up with that weird grid when I turn? Turning in this game is fucking abysmal. Oh, I see. Oh. Because I'm supposed to, like, right. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Oh. I don't feel like I'm hitting it that hard. Eh? Oh. Okay. Oh, maybe I'm... Wait, I can't, like, lift my foot, though. Unless I can? Oh! Oh. Well, I guess that's one way of turning. Oh! Oh, I see. These controls are... a bit weird. Oh. It's easier to just kick it by running it. Oh my fucking god, this is weird. There's no one playing the online of this. Is there more to explore? Oh. Okay. Calories? Oh, it means like... This is like, oh my fucking god, how high did it go? It's because, I guess it like tracks how... Oh, I can only be 125. It tracks how many calories you, kilos. 30 kilos? Fucking hell. How much even is 300 kilos? 400? 450. Isn't that like... more than a ton? Fucking hell. What? Crossplay? Okay. If you say so. Well, how is there crossplay? That menu is fucking horrible. Why do they do that? Alright, okay, I'm not going for any more of the settings. It's too annoying. I don't care about the EULA. How do I even scroll? I can't even scroll. And it's like, oh. Why is the text like really weird? It's like, I think this game has like insanely aggressive TAA and it just fucks the text. Amazing. Wait, there isn't even an 11v11. I guess 5-a-side? I can't access this on the trial version. I didn't even know you could buy this. There isn't even like an option to buy it on the store. Okay then. Guess I'm doing striker mode. Thank you. can't even tell which one looks like. Oh my, the controls are so fucking... Maybe if I try the other foot? Nah, it just... Maybe I'm supposed to, like... stab the ball, that doesn't really help. But if I... just... I can't go any closer. I wanted to leave. Wait, there's another one over there. Hello? Oh, it like adjusts. Happen. He's bald. Oh my god, turning is so difficult. I can. Oh wait, oh hang on. There we go. Oh, the controls are like really scuffed. I don't understand how you're supposed to play this multiplayer. Nice invisible wall. Like, how do I turn? Like... there we go, I guess. Amazing. Oh my fucking god. Almost. Oh right, yeah, I can't lift my feet off of the ground because... Actually, I don't know why. International. Let's go Costa Rica, why not? Oh. These menus. Absolutely not. I would love to try and find a match, but what is this? Could you imagine getting 16 people in this game? Mute platform? No. Oh. I guess we're just going. Where are they going? This AI. Oh. Okay. I can't even keep it. Oh my, oh, it just goes through. No one's even gotten close to the goal yet. Oh my. It's gonna be impossible. There's a minute left. I keep fucking putting it by accident. nudge it. No. Hey. I was about to. It's Kevin. That's two players. Why is that one blue? Okay. Oh. I thought for a second. Keeper's got a bit of brain lag, that's okay. Where's that strafe? How did I do that? 170 BPM? That is not real. At least that was like an actual game though, and not just like try to kick. Wow. Look at these stats. Cool. Guess we'll go again. Stop passing it back to me instantly. Oh, you're bad. He's gonna... Oh! It's so hard to score. Don't pass it back. This game has the worst control scheme I've ever seen. But... it's so hard. Did it? How can we just get that? Wait, how do I? Oh. Oh, I can hold that and it makes me go sideways. Get fucked, I just run through them. I don't really know what to do because it's so difficult to turn around. I have to like... this thing, you just have to stop and turn around. Stop passing it back. Oh, he thought about it and decided not. Does stamina even do anything? Wait, is that my goal? Oh. I'm kind of lucky. He's gonna... I did a little hit of a little gap. No. Why is half of the place like in of a goal? No, that's fine. So how come this match is lasting way longer than the other one? Just run for him, who gets up? Submit him? I don't even know where the ball went. Stats. Wait, where am I? I'm not even on there. Cool. Alright, one more. This is on easy, by the way. I can press circle. What does that... What the fuck? I can just push them out of the way. That's... a mechanic, I guess. What does that mean? Go on. Oh! Hey, I... Come on. Oh my god! That was a quite simple one. Just give it to me. And give it all. How do you see that? Oh my! I just realized. That guy is, is he okay? Why does he do that? Oh. down. Wait, it was thrown? It was...
Come on.
Cool. So I can't even hit. Wait, my feet aren't even... How is that not over the line? Good one.
You're bad.
This game is so well made. Hey! You said. Too much? And then it goes flying. So bad. I feel like the frame rate keeps dropping as well. Oh, they're gonna score. Oh, never mind. Oh my fucking god. Nice. A bit much. Oh! Nope. Why did you that? Thanks, I guess. Hang on. Oh. Here we go. Just line it up and then... Easy. Can I see that? No. Come on. Oh my god, he's cracked! I wanted to hit that on the rebound.
Oh!
Oh, why didn't... Okay. No penalties.
No. No.
Fuck you.
No.
I'm not doing it. Oh. Okay then. The character models in this are so cool. Star mode? Oh yeah, that's the thing I can do, right? Whoops. Why did I spot every bat? I don't even know how to kick it along the floor. I don't think there's much more to this anyway. That also moves my feet. That are seemingly detached from my body. Oh, I can only be 13. Alright, the lowest I could go was 30 kilos. Swap hands? No. Ball sounds is its own thing? Why isn't that just effects? Stats! Furthest goal, 17 meters. Oh. That's fine. Locked level 2. Well made game.